another painting is called The Return, which depicts actually American lumberjacks, hillbillies coming down the stairs, but in a very offensive light, the light that sort of takes out the eyes, in a sense, or blanks them out. Whereas you get a sort of immediate sort of confrontation, you also have the very awkward aligned sort of diagonal that makes or indicates the idea of a subspace or a stair. So they're either at an elevated point looking down at you, which gives the whole picture an element of a ghost-like presence, in a sense. Trying to play, because we are now at the third floor of the Palazzo Grassi with the windows and the space that gives out again to the water and to the front, to create an image that comes from the inside but beams itself out in the fact that it's sort of overlitting its own image in a way. The shadows that sort of make the image much more graphic but also sort of encircle the figures in terms to give them some kind of definition in a way to make it clear also from a distance. But the most important thing, of course, here is the idea of the approach, how things and the image approaches you, how it will come towards you or how it will sort of like be evasive and elusive in its own persistence of being an image or not. It's a rather cinematographical point of view, which is something that you cannot perceive in real life. And I have actually been informed by film, because from 80 till 85 I stopped painting because it became too existential and tormented, and therefore I needed a break. So I started to work from age, super age, 16 and even 35 in the end, and then got back to painting. But then my idea of looking at a visual was informed by actually the idea to working with the procedure of making a film, in a sense, or editing elements, and also looking through the lens, which actually gave me the right distance in order to actually paint things that I might have wanted to paint in the late 70s, but didn't have enough distance to do that. And this, of course, is all about the element of distance, and actually also the fact that it's the vicinity of, because, I mean, you can be close, you can be far away from it.